This is my friend, Erica. She's a painter. And my name is Joshua. I'm a photographer. I see Erica's painting, the moment she's in, as an act of beauty. To translate this reality through us, through our souls, through our perspectives, through our feelings. To translate this reality into something else. Something that takes human effort to create. That's art. That's art to me. But as a photographer, I also produce my art in the moment, but it's a different moment. It's a moment that existed without my creation involved. I am only a perspective. A reminder that if we stopped and looked, we might remember that the world around us is beautiful. And beauty is what keeps us going. It keeps reminding us that it's all not as bad as it seems. That the pursuit of beauty can save us, to change our perspective, to teach us. Turning this pleasure, this pain of life into beauty. This is all we do. This is the marker of our souls. The evidence, the proof that we're here and we're alive.